Okay, we're here at the Teva Mountain Games for the mountain bike race. It's called a crit. And we've got Brady Kappius, number 92. And I think that's Mitch Hoke, number 108 over there at the start line. We're about a minute to the start. Go, Brady, good job. Yeah, man. Go, Brady! Nice job, Brady! Surf it!
Come on, Tim!
Come on, Tim! Okay, let's watch this guy go downhill. Woohoo! Yeah!
Oh, where's Brady?
Yeah! Here he comes. Good job, Brady! Good job, Brady!
Nice!
Here comes Mitch. Way to go, Mitch! Oh, casualty. Here's Brady coming down. Yeah, Brady, are you having fun?
Oh, no.
So at this point, there's about 15 minutes left in the race. Hey, Mitch, you having a good time? Doing great.
Good at everything.
Except
the
tequila.
Yeah. Go, Amy!
Go, Amy!
Come on, Amy!
Come on.
Come on,
there. Good job.
Randy. He's way back there. Or was he way in front of her? I didn't see him. No, he's way back there.
He did one more lap than everybody.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the snow bike win, Mitch Hoke, pulling the wheelie.
Good job,
boy,
Mitch.
Did he make a move on lap number three and kill it or what? Hey, give it up for Adam Miller all the way from Anchorage, Alaska. He went down. He's covered in snow. Ryan Van Ness. And here comes Brady Kappius. He's going to have to live with being laughed by Mitch.
Good job, Brady.
All of our riders.